season championship running, and David Valmanis still has a shot. Jonathan Sullivan, lane one, against Roman Splines, lane two. The bet jumps out with Roman, but here comes Jonathan Sullivan on the comeback to overtake Roman. Jonathan Sullivan moves on, and that means the next race that will happen in the Sportsman will decide not just tonight, but will decide the season championship. Through the semis continues with the modifieds. To the line, the semifinals for the Sun Racing Equipment Sportsman Modified Division.
Oh, good. He's taking that outside lane. Come on, Phillip. Come on, Phillip.
Lane one, Dave Gonzalez in the Camaro. Phillip Madden, lane two.